The Flames are looking to bounce back after Game 2 where they allowed 4 unanswered goals and retake the series lead. The problem is that the Oilers have the momentum in the series and look to overwhelm the Flames on both ends of the ice. The Oilers look to build off a 5-goal game and pile on the goals with Connor McDavid, Leon Draisaitl, and the rest of the forward unit crashing the net on the rush and overwhelming the Flames' defense with speed in all 3 zones. The Oilers should also limit the Flames' offense with Cody Ceci, Darnell Nurse, and the rest of the defensive unit stepping up at the blue line and creating turnovers on the rush and limiting shooting lanes, allowing goaltender Mike Smith to make plenty of big saves in the net. The Oilers should win Game 3 to take the series lead with a strong performance on their home ice.